trim this down. Got them off the house, away from the eaves. This one was a real pain in the butt before because it was all up on that gate when I was trying to go in there to cut. So I cut them down a good bit. Then there was a little big guy in here that I transplanted right here. That's what she wanted. In line with the rest. And the grass I cut out of that hole, I placed back in this one. So hopefully that'll set in good. All these leaves, I don't have my rake, so all I'm gonna do is blow it all out and mulch it with the mower to get all those leaves up. Mulched up the leaves because I didn't have a rake. Clean, good to go. Done deal on that. Had a little backpack on top, shovels on top. Need a bigger trailer. Had to shove my trash can over there. Got them bungees in over there. Cramped up. Just finished up the yard work for the day. Now I'm going to one of my customers' houses to put up their Christmas lights. Do Christmas lights. I charged him only 75 bucks, but it's only 3 strands from corner to corner on a 1-story house. Easy. He's already got the clips. He's got like the T9 bulbs, the big ones. And they already got the clips around them that just clip in between your roof and your shingles. Because he still had them on there from last year. So it's just going to be as quick as just going there, snapping them all up. Easy. I think it'll take about an hour. If that, really. Praying for him. But yeah, I want to do Christmas lights. Easy little work to make some easy little money. I'm not going to record it because I'm sure he'll be standing out there watching me the whole time. It's one of my regular customers, but he'll probably be out there watching me the whole time, so I'm not going to record it. And it's not even going to be dark by the time I'm done, so I won't be able to get a night vision shot of it anyway. But, yeah. All right, here's the lights we did. I didn't want to be all up with the customer seeing, but yeah, you can't really tell, but corner and the tops of the house, the whole front of the house. That's it.